Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Awesome Bernard here with another video. I am currently playing Ghost Recon Wildlands.
I am not a liar.
I haven't played this game for so long. I haven't been playing this at all. I still haven't completed the game, but I completed half of it. So I'm gonna try and see if I can remember how to play it.
That I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization.
Santa Blanca.
Which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip that. Connecting. What's all this new stuff? Oh my god, Ghost War. What's that? Store. Let's see here. I haven't played this for so long. Oh god. Well, let's see what we can do here. It's kind of. I'm gonna probably just dink around. Just to try and figure out the controls again. After all, it is, what, 1 in the morning here? Oh my god. Oh yeah, here we go. Any of these hounds online? No? Alright, guess I'm playing with myself. I'll make do with it. I'll give it a try anyway. Ooh, it's one of those little dune buggy things. Not a machine gun. I need more friends to play with on this game. Jesus. I've only played, like, multiplayer, like, 2 players on this game. Light panel. Enemies use light panels to detect you and blind you at night. Destroy the panels, power boxes to disable them. Okay. Surface to air missile can quickly destroy your aircraft. Fly low to avoid being targeted. Oh, okay. I think I remember that from playing it last time too. Co-op, highlight a tactical position by placing there. Press X when aiming to position or using the drone with binoculars. Or binoculars, I mean. Oh, is that how it is? Load game? Jesus. 97%. Come on, load the rest of that 3%.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by that stack of tires.
I think I remember having this gun. This gun's my 50. My 50 cal. I can blow up a car with one shot. Yeah. Shoot that prick real quick. Okay. What's this button do?
The drone is up.
Okay, this is my drone. Okay. Which one's the zoom? Whoops. Who's that? Mark that guy. Oh my god, mark him. He's like sitting right there.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Right.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
There's gotta be one in that tent right there.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. I got another. That's 5.
Okay, fair enough. What, are you serious? Oh.
I've got eyes on a captain.
There's a guy in a window? Oh, damn. There must be a guy on the roof. Oh, there he is. How do I zoom out here? There we go. Where are you, fruitcake? Oh!
No.
mounted weapon.
Yeah, looks like that's all of them. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. They're gonna see you.
Are you serious? God! What's this fruitcake? What's a sniper? Oh, he's a lookout. Okay. Ooh, where's this guy? Get him in the head, use for that. Oh god. Had to aim a little bit higher on that one. Even though it's a 15, it wouldn't make much of a difference. Where's this fruit? Where is he?
I'm getting a position.
Oh, what did I just do?
Target acquired. Standing by.
Hold X to engage.
Got him. He's down.
What? What? How? You shot him from way over here. Oh, whatever. Okay. Oh. Come on. Oh, I want to use a frag grenade. Oh. Ba-dunk. You get him in there. Hello? Yeah, come out the door. I dare you. You fruit. Wait, what if I question him? Can I tag him? Aha! Come here!
I think that's all of them.
What are you gonna do about it? I got your boy. Should I release him or knock him out? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna knock him out. Good night. I'm sorry, buddy. You want to test my new pistol? I think it's a 50 cal. De la novena. Hasta la vista, baby. I think he's already dead, but whatever. Alright. Was there ammo in there? Oh, there was. Tag supplies? Okay.
We'll leave
Sounds
a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Alright, let's see here. Took that out. Ricky Sandoval? I don't even know who that is. Whose country am I in right now? Oh, this fricker dicker. Wait, what? Where am I? Percent, 6 out of 6. What the? Madre coca. Coca la kitty cat also left the boss a lady. Little joker, little joker. I can't even speak Mexican. Jesus. El loco! I don't know what I'm saying, guys. Sorry. talking like that, that fruitcake. Gabriel Iglesias. Gabriel Iglesias, yes, that guy. That diabetic. I love watching that guy on Netflix, though. He's so funny. Follow me, my clanmates. Let's go. We're going on foot. I don't even know where we're going. Can I summon in a chopper somehow? I think I remember what button it is. Let's see. Guns for hire. Rebel support. Fire hole go. Spawned in an altering car, so. Ah, there she is.
We got hostiles in the area.
The Banji truck.
Buckle up, people.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
You guys getting in? Oh no, you can't. I forgot. Oh no. Oh god. Where's that fudge packer on the road? There he is. Watch this. Poor fruitcake. He got hit by a truck. I think this is the fastest vehicle I have right now. The Americans have been burning it for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we're permitted. Oh god, no cow! Wow! Oh no! This thing's so fast. It's hard to control. Oh my god. They already employ many of you. Oh! This thing's too fast! Oh god. Oh no, civilian! Sorry! Oh no! Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future. Oh god. Man, if I was in a chase right now, I would be sucking. Oh god, I'm sorry! Oh, here, I got an idea.
Opening fire. Escort.
Where's this truck?
We're clear.
Did it blow up? What? Oh, no. Oh, it stopped. Okay. Oh, it did stop.
There's a burned out car by the side of the road. Bodies too. Might be rebels.
Go ahead without me. I'm in. Let's roll.
Oh my god, it's so hard to control. Ah, no! Damn! Gotcha! Did I? Oh no, I didn't.
Movement on the road.
Jesus.
Got eyes on the cartel food truck and escorts. Looks like a resupply convoy.
Tag the convoy.
Food truck secure. Let's call in the location to the rebels. They can send some people to pick it up later.
Here, watch this. I bet you it'll one-shot this truck. It's my 50 cal.
Too bad you can't mount that truck. Let's
well, maybe
see
it takes
got.
Two. What? Oh, there she goes.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
I'm so sorry. No, I'm not. I'm savage. Oh no, no. I don't care if you're my buddy, I'm gonna shoot you.
Target is down.
Rebel. How come you can't shoot? What? Having fun with him, looking at him for a sec. He didn't know what to do. Alright, kill another civilian and you will fail your mission. Oh god. Time to drive the truck.
Buzz out of Gaimanis wanted to give a special dedication to the king of the nerds, the Sultan of Strange, El Cerebro, Carnalito. They just want you to know that they appreciate that you're one brainy motherfucker. They have nothing but admiration for the incredible shit you're crafting out there in your jungle workshop. But hey, they're also requesting that you put some
path through the Get out now. God, oh god, oh god. No. Okay.
Drone is airborne.
Okay. Whoops. Oh, wrong thing. Ah. Guess I gotta do it the old fashioned way.
Got another tango.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Who need that chopper? You want to bet? I can down that thing with two shots. Where is it? One shot. I feel bad now. One shot with the chopper downs it. Oh, God. Oh, look at that fruitcake. Oh.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. He makes five. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Target spotted. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
There's one right there, isn't there? Guess not.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Ten sighted.
This one looks pretty difficult, actually, right here. This guy inside that building somewhere.
Hear the drone.
Asaka.
So if you're on the bottom floor, you can hear it through the floor. Wow, nice. Thanks. Good job. Good job making this game, guys. Oh, there might be a scrub over here.
I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
We got a mounted weapon. I see some light panels over here.
What is that? Oh, a boat. Okay, I'm like, what the hell? Oh, that's not a boat. Oh, that's just a piece of land. Okay, never mind. It's a boat thing that keep boats from coming in, I'm guessing. Hole. That got a little close.
All right, breathe easy.
It's like, are you serious? I missed? Which one should I take up next? Should I shoot this fag through the wall? Oh, God. Oh, you know what? Oh no. It's gonna blow, watch. The what? What the frig?
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. They know we're here. Be careful.
I didn't know they were all right there. God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Run! Oh my God, they were all right there. Didn't even see him coming. Oh my God! Look at them all. Seriously? Oh my God, I hit that guy 3 times. The heck?
Got it, moving.
Take him out at least.
Copy. Target marked. Engaging. Tango down.
Dropped him like a sack of potatoes. Ah, get out of this. Let's go fudge pack him, I think.
Alert's over, let's get back to work.
No mames! Esos putos nos están dando con todo desde el oeste! Mándales otra pinche patrulla ya!
got more targets for you.
Oh no!
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Grenade!
Give me a second. What? God. Are you serious? No.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Oh, weapon case. Okay. I'll take that. It's not like I got a crap ton of guns already, but you know. Oh.
Nice.
Sniper rifle stock. Oh, nice. Seven skills available. Okay, what's this? Armor. Weapon. I have a lot of stable aim. Oh, I don't have enough for it. Damn it. Range delete. Increase weapon accuracy at long range. Boom. 30% accuracy increase. Diversion blur? Ooh! What did you do that? What's this? Edit? Paint presets? I like that one. Some of these I don't even have unlocked. Oh. Oh yeah, I like that one. Tiger. I like that one too. That's a nice green one. BFG. Big fucking gun, I call it. Is that a new gun? Where? Oh, right there. Alchrist, or whatever that is. I still have quite a few guns not unlocked yet. M16. What's this? BFF. And 1911. Oh, yeah. Explosive drone. I like that idea. Predator. Oh, the countdown thing. That guy. Accessories, what's that? Oh, like sunglasses and stuff? Oh, yeah. Gold sunglasses. I must have something my style in here. There we go, right there. Defeat Boyer, Boston Reed to unlock the aviator sunglasses. Boyer, Boston Reed? Who the fuck's that? I gotta figure out who that is. Boyer, Boston Reed. I guess I started playing as missions, but locate Carlos while remaining undetected. Oh.
Find the Guerrero brothers and get them to give up everything they know about Boston Reed.
Okay. Well, there's only one way to get. How far away is that? 19 kilometers. Oh god. It's a long ways away. Guess we're taking the helicopter, boys. Oh yeah. Take the big boy.
I'll fly.
Get in, boys. We're going for a ride. Does this thing have missiles? Yeah, it does.
On the riverside. Lots of Sicarios. Lots of go-fast boats.
This is a good spot, logistically. They can transport supplies or cocaine faster from here. How much horsepower do you think those cigarette boats got? 1,000? Think they need that much when they already own the river?
You want one of these boats, don't you?
Fuck yeah.
I remember flying these things. Oh my god, these things are fun to fly. These things are like the realistic version of an Apache helicopter. God, it's so far away. This is where we are, and we need to go over there still. Oh god, we barely even got anywhere. Fuck. Jesus Christ. kilometers an hour, and we still haven't even gotten there yet. Are you serious? My iPad's on the fritz again. Shut up, iPad. Home on the range, home on the range, flying down, down. Time to go do some bat suiting. Well, I'm gonna fly as high as I can. What's my altitude? 800. 900. 1,000. And climbing. my god, we're still climbing. Jesus. Oh, it's because we're going up a mountain now. Okay. Oh, it's so bright. Oh my god. It's blinding. Do I got the brightness turned up too high? Hold on. Jesus Christ. What? Oh, I didn't even save it. Fuck. No, wrong one. No, wrong one! That's a little better, I guess. The largest salt desert in the world. And we are 3.6 kilometers above the target. And we are ready to Batsu on top of the target. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everybody pull out of the chopper immediately for immediate evac on drop zone. We are coming in hot. Right in here. Easy boy. Easy does it. Atta boy. Now, what are we gonna do about these fudge packers over here? Alright boys, let's go.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Deploying drone. See a second target. I got a third.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Hey, keep your guns
down. That was messy as shit.
See too many as it is.
Unidad headed this way.
We got the helo.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
one shot takes down the bird. That size. Are you serious? Oh my god. That's so sad. See guys, that's what a 50 cal could probably do in real life. Well, maybe not that eccentric. Maybe it's a little too eccentric for damage, but... yeah, it's probably too much damage for a 50. Especially a helicopter, like... looks like I get able to go a little closer.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Marking target. Watch the background. I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother.
This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. El Muro, head of Santa Blanca Security, has been captured while trying to flee the country.
Here's target number 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
And we have revealed the weakness behind their menacing appearance.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Oh god. No. I'm not gonna make it.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Oh, I failed. Fuck. Are you serious? Shut up, iPad. Oh my god. I didn't know I had to tail him. God damn it. If I knew that, it was still his frickin' other vehicle there. God damn it. I didn't realize there was another vehicle there. And you know what? I'm gonna spawn it in beforehand.
Supported the cartel.
We're out. I'll meet you there.
Many readers believe that he was being held hostage. But rebel forces have investigated this heroic journalist's death. And we have discovered that Ramon Feliz was gathering information on an explosive story, explosive unheard atrocities that Santa Blanca has committed. Stay tuned.
Up. Just spot spotted one with submachine guns. And spotting another tango. And baby makes three. I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother.
I'll meet you.
Okay, here we go.
That Hernando?
Gotta be.
These no-loads are the fucking Undertakers? The ones all the locals are so scared of?
What now?
We grab Hernando and get him to tell us where Reed's hiding.
What about Carlos?
Fuck him. He's just an obstacle now. Hernando's the one we want.
Copy that.
What? Those girls? I don't know, carnalito. Canijo. Neta? This ain't like a bar where you put some drops in their drink. What if one of them screams and wakes up mama?
Then we fucking take care of her. Travel,
you sure they're twins? Neta, güey. Porque luego tú...
Enemy spotted. There's another one. That's 10. Sniper at the gateway.
Oh my god. Guys, right there.
Got a tango.
This one.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
There he is.
15 of them.
We're good, we're good.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any
Wounded
civilians.
Wounded that bird. On patrol. Watch out.
Oh, I got him.
Copter, get down.
No. Where is it?
Open fire.
Your LT is trying to run.
We're in trouble. Get down. Fuck. We're made. Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight. They got backup rolling in.
Oh no, I'm getting shot in the back. Oh no! Oh, you freaking... Him shot.
Fucking hell.
Are you serious? Do I literally have to reload? Oh my god, what a disaster. Fuck's sakes. You serious? Come on. So gay. All because of that fucking chopper. You're kidding, right? Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Do I seriously have to restart that bullshit all over again? Oh my god. That's bullcrap. Fuck that car. I'm not going that far just for a freaking truck. Are you kidding me? God. Power generator.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Deploying drone. Spotted one with submachine guns. I see a second target. I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother.
This car isn't even fast, oh my god.
got another tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got another. That's five.
Apparently you can't hear when it's like right behind you or in front of you, but you can hear it when it's like right on top of you. That makes a lot of sense.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Sniper at the gateway. That's 10 targets. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Enemy marked. That's 15.
What's this guy doing? You know what? Oh no, if I do that, it'll give away a position.
Okay, we're still good.
Got him.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Oh no. Ew, come on. Are you serious?
Who need that chopper? Stay low. Got that fucking helo.
God. Civilian. Got him. Got him. So there's a fag right there. Right there. Night, night. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, bro. Hi there. Oh, there's a guy outside, isn't there? Oh, yeah.
Still good.
What? Photo mode? What?
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Please! I give up!
What is this? Who the fuck are you?
Where's Reed?
Who? I got no idea who that is.
Don't bullshit me, Hernando. You either tell me where I can find Reed, or I make sure El Sueño knows all about your little human trafficking ring.
I don't know where Reed is. Fucker never shows his face unless he's got a shipment to make, or there's some kind of emergency.
I think this qualifies as an emergency, don't you?
There's a special code. I enter it into a laptop at the airstrip. Reed gets the signal and comes to the airfield. That's it.
Give me the code, then tell me where I can find this airfield. Bowman, we got the Guerrero brothers.
They give you any trouble?
What do you think?
So what'd you get?
A code that'll summon Reed to an airfield not too far away. When he turns up, we'll be waiting.
Outstanding. Go get him, Hotshot.
We've got a location and the code we need to draw Reed out of hiding. Let's set a trap for the son of a bitch and take him out.
Catch up with you.
Uh-oh. Oops.
Up on the airstrip now.
I don't know where to go. This is all open. Sure, yeah, do that.
We got bad guys. Got some hostile activity.
Marking an enemy.
Sorry about that. Whoops.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Somewhere we got
near the campfire.
There's the laptop to send the codes to Reed. Got a tango. Target spotted. That makes five. Dile pasa tu carcancha.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Was close. That was fucking close.
Last one. Got him.
I'm entering the codes now. Reed should be receiving the signal to land. He'll show up any second. Set up for the ambush. Target incoming. Get ready.
Chopper inbound.
Escort vehicle destroyed. We got the fucking helo.
Tango down. Let's notify Bowman.
Bowman, Boston Reed is no longer on the playing board.
Good. Should have seen the human trafficking angle. Been a big problem here for a long while. Of course, someone in Santa Blanca is gonna bloody his paw with it. I feel like an asshole.
We stopped Boston Reed and freed a few innocent folks. It's a good day.
Better than others, anyway. Bowman out.
What? Are you serious?
God damn, that was close.
Outstanding work in Kiwani. Eliminating Reed has disrupted the entire smuggling network. Grounding their planes has cut Santa Blanca's output in the province by 2/3.
What about the overland routes?
The data you got from the truck depot is allowing us to map the entire...
Oh yeah. Maybe you need sunglasses. Apparently I got a new gun too. Apparently. Dragon Laws. This thing has a pretty good rate of fire though, fuck sakes. Got a pretty slow rate than most.
We'll notify law enforcement across the border and coordinate a series of raids. It'll be a disaster for the cartel.
The locals, too. Santa Blanca employed a hell of a lot of people to operate those trucks.
That's above my pay grade. You want to put people to work? Try the Peace Corps.
I'll keep that in mind. Nomad out.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh, this one has a machine gun on it. Or rockets. Which one? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Heads up, Santa Blanca's here.
Get away from there! Oh no! Get out! Fire. Oh my god.
Cover fast.
I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Oh my god, snipe a tower? I don't know.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
What took you so long?
Heads up, we got a turret.
Oh my god! Fuck's sakes, you fucking whore! Oh my god. What the fuck? Couldn't get out of there after that fucking chopper went down. Alright, let's try. Not that again. Are you serious?
Bad guys in the area.
Oh, come on. Why does the car spawn in the dumbest places, I swear?
I got a Sicario over here, close to the container.
He's spotting another Tango.
Looks like we've riled them up. All right, breathe easy.
Where's my fucking truck? Oh my god, where's my truck, dude? Come on, there it is.
Sadly, the other tapes are missing. Let me give you those coordinates.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
-20.9134 latitude and -61.8180 longitude. Anyway, that was fun, and you're listening to...
Holy crap!
I'm out.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Santa Blanca Radio, transmitiendo con 100,000 watts de potencia para toda Bolivia. Santa Blanca Radio, la voz de los patrones.
If I don't remember how to drive one of these pricks. Let's see.
I'll pilot.
Hey, check it out.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh god, here we go. Oh no. Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh come on, dude. Let's do an item off the ground. Oh my god. Can't even get it in
chopper
anymore.
Incoming.
Well, the rotors are broken.
We got a chopper. Escort to score. I think that's all of them. Don't destroy the truck. We need what's inside. The rat of the cage. Their ultimate
escort car has been destroyed.
Let's try not to fuck the truck next time. Anything left?
Escort car destroyed.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job. Get out of the car.
It's gonna blow.
Get out of the car. One shot. I'm tagging it, bro.
Combo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Destroyed. Oh my god. Destroyed. Oh my god. This is why I love this game. Just one shot anything within 50 and it'll blow up. Oh god. Are you serious? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That's too funny. Oh, here comes another car. See, we got one shot at from here. Oh my god. That's gonna blow it up now. Oh yeah. No!
Why'd you shoot a shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Ready for this? Ba-donk. And now it's gonna blow up. What the f- Oh, hell no!
That was a civilian, genius.
No! I didn't mean to hit the civilian, I meant to blow up the car, though. Yeah, let me try and see if I can hit him from here. Oh, headshot. Donk. Ow! What the fuck? Shit!
Oh,
here we go. Here we go, here we go. Ready? Oh, I missed. That was a bit off. I'm gonna interrogate you, you dirty hoe.
Coopere todo saldrá bien. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Okay, whack. Oh, Fudge Packer inbound. Boys, get ready. Get ready, boys. Ready for this? What the fuck? It's just one shot. Oh my god. One shot. Oh my god. Okay, let's call in my... Oh, no, I don't want the drone. Ah! Ah, no! Oh, God. God, I miss that. Oh, he's getting away. No, he's not. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, I got him. That doesn't get old. Oh my god. Oh, no. No one gets by. That will get old for a while. Oh my god.
Move up. I'm on your six.
Get out of my way. Get you the chopper. Oh, you know what? I kind of want to ride a dirt bike around for a bit in the sand dunes. A little crotch rocket.
Let's roll.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Apparently there's a guy over here.
Okay, we're cool.
Where's that little Fudge Packer? Yeah, I gotcha.
Fucking smoke the helo.
Okay, so it's about... Sounds about right. It's about, here? Oh. Gotta reload. Oh no, he was over there. Actually, you know what?
Que chingamos esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Disparen!
right at us.
Are you serious?
Engage targets.
Fuck, a sniper got a zeroed. We got more tangos rolling up. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Shoot at them. See, I got one. Got a second one. Damn it, missed the third one.
Alert's over.
Third one.
That'll make things easier.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, no. Oh, come on, bro. Reloading again?
Frag out. Get some.
Only dead chopper. Stay low. We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Come here, culeros.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. I'm moving to position. Take cover!
Not within range of him anymore.
Engaging.
What? He killed civilian on a dirt bike? Oh my god. What the fuck? What the hell? What was that? Plane went down. What the hell? Oh, that's enough fooling around. Let's do a mission. This thing's real good on terrain. Oh yeah. What? Is that fence even broken? Oh, it is. Oh no! Oh man. Get out of there. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh! God! Let's see how long I can stay on the path. Oh my god. Oh, that's not the path. That's not the path. Nope. Oh, oh god. Thank you. Oh god! Run. Get off the fucking hell! Oh my god. Oh my god, go around it, Jesus Christ. God. Oh! Car! Oh, wall. Okay. Oh yeah, this looks fun, guys. Let's go down a freaking ridge. You can't even see you're going. What's going on down the ridge? Yeah, let's do it. Come on. Oh, tree. Look at that. Oh, didn't even see that. Yeah, I did. Get off that stupid fucking bike. God. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I like that. Pick up ammo. Pick up ammo!
Nomad.
Long time no see, boss.
Hope Bolivia is treating you well.
He's kept us busy.
As long as you're on the clock, we have a new situation I was hoping you could help with.
Shoot.
Turns out there's more to Bolivia than weapons-grade cocaine. They've discovered uranium lurking under all those plants. And they've started mining it.
Shit.
It gets worse. We have intel that says Russian ultra-nationalists are helping them, in exchange for getting their hands on some of it.
That's solid.
We have a ghost on the ground there. A sharp new kid who's infiltrated Unidad posing as a Russian agent. Codename Little Brother.
Cute.
Unidad is sending samples of this uranium to Russia soon, and we need to intercept it. Get in touch with Little Brother, and he'll walk you through the op.
Copy that.
I know this guy's name. This guy? I know his name, bro. It's Tank Dempsey. Yep. I love you, Tank. You're gonna get shot in the head, but...
Hot damn. Mitchell came down to play in Bolivia. I hope he didn't get rusty behind that desk. Never happened. Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Once he's back on a two-way shooting range, it'll come back to him.
We're getting the band back together.
Yeah, we are.
Hostiles in the area.
No, God.
Little Brother, this is Nomad.
Oh, Christ, please don't call me that. Can it be something just a little bit cooler?
What?
I don't know, like... Spade. I like Spade.
I'm not compromising operational integrity to give you a new code name. You don't like it, take it up with Griffin.
Shit. Sure thing. Old-timer.
We keep a tight schedule. What's the sit rep?
They got this place sealed up tight. Only way in is by Halo. You're gonna have to base jump in here from the cliff overhead.
What kind of welcome can we expect?
I'll clear a landing zone for you. That's the best you're gonna get. Come in frosty and don't bother knocking off your boots.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
It's impossible to get on this rock. Jesus. Rebel camps at altitude. What? Are you serious? Walk or run to the edge of the cliff. Press X. Pull L backwards to slow down.
Nomad, one more thing. Remember to stay undetected. If anyone sees you, the mission's over.
Are you serious? I forgot to
you
add
really
that.
You think we can trust this punk?
Griffin vouched for him.
Griffin's not parachuting hot into a Unidad base. Sometimes you gotta have a little
what
faith.
What the?
And God, though, what? Right?
And Griffin.
That was gay. That's not even. Oh my God, that's so dumb. I demand to try that again.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
I don't care if there's a college point right there. Oh, I felt what? What the? Are you serious? Oh my God, that's so dumb. What the F, man. probably the gayest freaking batsuit jump thing I've ever seen. Now I just died because of this bullshit. Are you serious? God! I see why people get aggravated at this bullcrap game. You jump off a rock and then you immediately fall to your death. Like, are you serious?
Deploying drone.
Are you serious? Get out of there! If I don't make this bat suit, I'm going to literally just take the truck and drive it down the hill. That's all I'm gonna do.
Let's go. Shit balls.
Oh my god, just get out of the damn truck. Don't do a barrel roll. Like, seriously. Get up there! Are you serious? Couldn't even kill it.
Nomad, one more thing. Remember to stay undetected.
Come on, open the fucking parachute, you fucking game. So gay. Fucking parachute. It's supposed to be square, not axe, you stupid freaking game. Second time I've been killed because of that stupid bullcrap. Oh my god. Time, I'm gonna try one more time. Apparently it's X instead of freaking square now. God. It takes forever to load.
Airborne.
Oh my god, get rid of that damn drone! God.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on without me.
Fucking hell!
Are you serious? Fucking hell. Right. Are you serious? Get up the freaking hell! God. Come on. Climb. God. I didn't try to be mad when I fall, but in the end, it's actually pretty fucking funny. God. Let's try that again. One more time. This is the last time I'm trying it. Oh my god. Get up there! Jesus. Jill, if you were watching this, you would be like killing yourself laughing because I can't make a single jump. Damn it, I forgot to shoot that freaking. Okay. Last time. I'm trying this stupid jump.
Stupid fucking thing.
Apparently, you can't freaking jump. No, I'm done. I'm done doing that. Fuck that shit. It worked the first time, but it didn't even go half as far. I don't know how to bat suit, guys. It keeps telling me to pull back, and I keep pulling forward.
Buckle up,
and he, like, drops, like, instantly.
Hold on, I'll be right with you.
Stop that! Oh crap, Jesus. Stop that! Oh my god, this truck is so hard to drive uphill. Oh, thanks. Thanks, truck. Yeah. Get out of that fucking truck. God. Jesus. I think I've had this problem before, a long time ago. Oh damn, I keep forgetting to shoot that thing. Oh yeah. Yeah, right. Kill yourself, game.
You really think we can trust this punk?
Griffin vouched for him.
Griffin's not parachuting hot into a Unidad base. Sometimes you gotta have a little faith. And God, though, right?
And Griffin.
Wait, were we supposed to parachute into the base? I think I failed that mission.
We've got enemy activity nearby. I'm looking at two Unidad riflemen.
Tell me where.
Close to the parking area.
The drone is up. The drone's fucked up, jamming us.
Oh my god. I think I need to restart that.
Frag out.
Thanks.
Frag out.
Ghost
out! Ghost out!
What?
With me, man, I'll be right there.
How many times can you go down?
Fuck took you so long.
Frag out.
We lost one! Light him up!
Just hold on, man. I'll be. How do you. Oh my god! How do I end this?
Fucking hell.
Relax, we're still good.
What? Did I just kill him? Fuck. I was trying to get myself caught. Is he dead? Seriously? Oh my god. Apparently you can't get by. Well, that's bullshit. Never seen that before.
Enemy activity, stay sharp. Somebody's got a beat on him.
They found you.
Haha, finally, yes. Of course it failed. Oh my god, I gotta go to bed eventually. Jesus Christ, it's 3 in the morning. Actually, it's 4 in the morning. No, 3. 3:25.
-20.9134 latitude.
Move out. I'm on your six.
-61.8180 longitude.
There's...
They called it hypervigilance. There were still a lot of bad people in D.C. The government was gone. The army was gone. The police were gone. Everyone had to look out for themselves. The division agent probably would have gone.
And that's it. And you know what?
Yo, we got hostiles. Looks good. Come on.
Nomad, one more thing. Remember to stay undetected. If anyone sees you, the mission's over.
You really think we can trust this punk?
Griffin vouched.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Into a Unidad base. Sometimes you gotta have a little faith.
Really, just god, killed though, myself.
Right? And Griffin.
Guy wasn't even running. Oh, come on, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, this is bullshit. Oh my god. I've never seen this. How the fuck do you get in there? You know what? I'm gonna fucking drop on it. Oh my god, whatever. I'm done. Just have to do a helicopter plane drop.
Frag out. Come in here to culeros.
Activity. Stay sharp. Eyes on a pair of grunts there by the airstrip.
There are a lot of lights. Let me give you those coordinates
again. -20.9134 latitude and -61.8180 longitude. Anyway, that was Juan, and you're listening to WMB. I'm out.
All right, good to go.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? They have missiles? Are you serious? Where did I even make it to before I got freaking blown up? I don't even know where I am. I'm right here. Right there. Are you serious? There's nothing else around? Frick's sakes, man. That is absolutely, positively the stupidest freaking position I could ever be in.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Visual on an air defense system.
Frag out. Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
It's a jammer right there. That's why. Get out of here.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Where's that goddamn frickin'... Oh, who puts it right there? Are you serious?
Frag out.
Hear that explosion? It's got our friend spooked.
Where's the other air defense system? What the fuck? I'm probably dead. Jesus Christ, took you long enough. God, that's all you had to do.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Las tropas hostiles
clear over here.
Unidades salgan del servicio.
Marking an enemy. Here's target number 5.
Is that an air defense system?
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Enemy spotted.
Troop crawler.
check out that cartel supply plane. Looks loaded and ready to go.
Well, shit. If they left the keys in the ignition, the dumbasses deserve what they get. Let's take it.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Frag out. Weapons free, weapons free.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
We done? Shit, kind of got all excited there.
I got it. I'll fly.
No! Oh, are you fucking crashing the goddamn hill because I can't pull up.
All right, we're all clear.
God, I'll never be able to fucking finish this goddamn level. How many more planes is there? Doesn't look like there's any. Maybe one, I don't know.
Go ahead without me.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Get out of here. Are you freaking serious, dude? Get the fuck off! Get out of here! God! Oh my god. Fuck, it's too hot in this room. God. Can't even climb over a fucking 12, maybe an inch rock. Like, are you serious? Kidding, right? Are you serious? Oh my god, iPad, shut up! That's all I hear from my iPad. Oh, what can I help you with?
I'll meet you there.
Frag out. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Hostile activity. System. Bad guy's getting strapped. Must have heard the shot.
Hay disparos. Todos cúbranse. Siguen por aquí los americanos.
We're clear on this side.
Drone. I'm calling for indirect fire.
We copy. Mortars away. Buena suerte.
This could take a second. Oh, 44 seconds. God, what if it takes so long?
the rebels for some indirect fire.
Oh, these stupid anti-air guns are online again? Oh my god, what a freaking game. Oh my god, I don't even have any grenades.
Frag out, come here to culeros. Out.
Is that an air defense system?
Frag out. Come here to culeros.
Quiet. Those tangles with that exact
target carrying submachine guns.
They got an air defense system?
Enemy marked. Target spotted.
Eyes on an UNIDAD captain. There by the airstrip.
We're good to go.
Frag out.
I'll fly.
The Asian economy has grown. As trade
good to go.
Between countries have opened up, opportunities for Santa Blanca have appeared. Many of our amigos in Mexico have already begun to take advantage of this new situation, and we will benefit from these relationships. The future of Santa Blanca is before us. We only have to reach out and take it.
Get out of the goddamn airplane!
I've got to fall back.
You're the worst ghost ever.
Wow. Thanks. Thanks. So fucking gay! Can't even get out of a fucking helicopter! Can't even get out of a fucking plane! Fuck! Oh my god! This fucking game is really starting to aggravate me now! Jesus Christ!
I'll drive.
They called it hypervigilance.
I'll catch up with you.
There were still a lot of bad people in D.C. The government was gone. The army was gone. police were gone, everyone had to look out for themselves. The division agent couldn't go alone.
Oh my god. Why is this game so fucking hard? I'm just about to be ready to find a fucking helicopter and just fly in there. Like, are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, I'm finding a helicopter. Fuck that. Just keeps pissing me off.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
I can't even see. Oh, yep, I'm dead.
to the market, Jeeves.
I got it. I'll fly.
Move! It's gonna blow!
Fucking hell!
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Balls.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm done. I'm done for the night, guys. I'm tired of this freaking mission. This mission's gonna kill me. Alright. I'm getting off. See you guys on the next one.